grab Pookie's collar, now!
I will walk your pet because it is right, not for your sake. I have acquired the collar.
Now bring it back, obviously. Now, you're gonna walk my child around and help him do his business. And if you do it wrong, you will suffer. Oh, Pookie, Auntie Acres found a new walker. Such a good boy. Yes, you are. Now put that collar on. Time for walking.
I've never heard one speak before.
Haven't you ever seen an enchanted collar before? What a rube.
Pet me, pet me, pet me, pet me, please! Pet me, please, please! Can you pet me?
He likes you. Low standards, I guess. Give him a rock and show him you're friendly. And watch out for strays.
I love you, 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 I love you!
Go. He'll need to do his business soon. Make sure he isn't interrupted. He can't make duty if he's anxious. Like it's boom boom time. Keep my Pookie boy safe. Leave Pookie alone, you mongrel. Go on, scat!
You assail an enemy in boom! You can't! Shall we continue? A belly blow! Come, friend! To battle and glory!
He loves to play with his friends. But mind they sensitive boy.
Look at that stupid guppy puppy thinking he can just waltz into our crab park and we're not gonna do nothing about it.
It's insulting is what it is.
Sea warg people, I swear.
Oh, those bullies. Psst. Hey, you. There's a little teeny rune on Pookie's collar. Go ahead and hit it for me. Playtime, Pookie.
While they were dying, those Crab Park dudes said something about Pookie being, like, a legend? What was that about?
If you'd read the tie-in novel, you'd understand.
Yeah, Valentine, I did.
What? When?
In the last 0.3 nanoseconds.
Oh. Well, how was it?
Surprisingly moving.
Took you long enough. Now it's feeding time. Turn on his collar again so he can eat like a big boy. Go on!
Come back and play with Pookie anytime, you hear?